We won't need to fill our pond
like that.
You've
got a full tank.
We've got a full tank. We actually did that before we got back here.
Oh, I see. So that,
yeah, that's fine.
It's the Shell people, is it?
The Shell people at the moment.
What about the SO?
Not at the moment. Not at the moment.
But you've got enough to get us out.
Oh yeah, definitely, definitely.
Ooh. I don't want to go.
But Robin thinks it'll be all right later on, you know.
I don't want to go. It's all right. I don't want to go.
He's,
I'm quite happy.
He's telling me.
I
don't know this swap.
He's taking a video of us.
You're all right, aren't you?
Well, I am all right, but I mean, it's been a lovely...
It's nice and comfortable here.
Lovely few days, but, you know, if they'd like to me to stop a bit longer, well, I'm quite happy. I mean, but...
Well, you can do if you want to.
No, I think if you've come for me specially... Oh, well, I better go.
Yeah, no, that can come for you especially.
Well, I
think... me as well.
Oh, where? Oh, well. You've got to get home as well, then.
Well, not necessarily get home, you know what I mean.
I see. Oh,
we don't know when the next speaker's coming from yet, because I haven't got the speaker in 2 weeks' time.
You're the speaker? Who's the speaker?
They don't know.
Oh, it's all right.
I've got to find one.
That's all right. Well, I'm sure. We'll have Eddie. He's very good at speaking.
That'd be quite something, wouldn't it?
I don't know what you're trying to take.
Is he filming you?
I hope he doesn't break it.
Probably will now.
No, oh well.
It's hard actually, we've got a cracked lens on the front here. Yeah.
They say that there is disruption in the country though about this, I don't know. What is the disruption?
Not here for another week.
Well, that's fine. That's answers. Do they know?
Under the supervision of Betty, we've got to stop here for another week.
Get a pile on the roof.
That's all right.
Lodging my shed outside.
Well, David will sleep on the grassy bank.
Oh, well, you've seen the back, haven't you?
Yeah, we've seen the back, yeah.
I don't think David can imagine what it's like out the back.
Well, don't tell him, because he won't want to sleep out there otherwise.
Pinch my sleeve.
She says
it's filming at the moment, but you can't.
It's awkward to get up there these days. Her back.
It's steps I can't.
Steps.
It's got a very steep, towards the back of the garden, it's got a very steep slope.
Yep, yeah.
Like a grassy slope, which would be ideal for you, because you'll be able to sleep on there quite okay.
But
don't sleep sideways,
thoughtful,
though.
Standing are you? Where you're going to sleep, I think you're to sleep.
You know, just leaning back, and you could sleep there.
Yeah.
I'll lend you a blanket, or a duvet.
That'd be good for his back, won't it, that?
Yeah.
In fact, we'll all do it. We'll all sleep out on the back lawn. Yeah, it'd be good for
good idea.
Posture and that, yeah.
I mean, if you huddle together, you'd keep each other warm.
Well, we would, yes, exactly, yes, yeah, yeah. As long as Peter doesn't snore too loud, we'll be all right.
Well, you snore.
As long as you don't tap the bedroom window. In the night, wake me up.
It'll be very nice here. I don't mind stopping another fortnight.
Well, Sue said to me on the way back, she says, we'll go call in and see Betty. And I said, well, it's 6 o'clock now. She'll probably be having...
slim.
Oh, yeah. I got this from Jessup's.
What, Joe?
Had it back 3 years now, 3 to 4 years. Second hand.
It doesn't matter, it goes for what you need it for.
Yeah, I think I got it for about 89 quid, something like that.
Is this 8mm or was it?
No, it's video.
Video, how do you?
Yeah, it's video.
7. There you go. 7, 4, 6, 7.
Okay, done. I've fed you too well, haven't I, this week? That's what it is.
You've done us proud, Jill. You've done us proud.
I put on Woody Hill there, thinking of cheese hanging on tonight.
Well, we're not thinking, we're doing.
They just opened that up. He says, oh, let us stay.
Well, I hope so.
That we've been made too welcome here, that's why we're not going home.
Well, if I get any welcomes next time, then they'll probably...
We should have gone at 4 o'clock this afternoon, Betty, but we didn't. We're still here.
Another week would just be all right.
For you it would.
Yeah. Well, another month, I'd say.
So there you are, thank you. So, I'll see you next week.
But maybe Rob, I think Robert would want us to go.
Oh, sure he does.
The last couple of days, he says, have you two got out yet?
Do you need to wait? No, no, they've got their own money. They've got their own money.
Rioting, please.
Bye.
cosy. Yeah.
No, no.
Look at how people. to this? The Olympic train?
Yeah. Oh, Muriel. Muriel won it. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I think when we go back,
you were regular.
You provide
your own clothes.
So the gentleman is wearing a guard coat.
Your own camera, you see now.
Yeah. 5 minutes to go, okay.
What are you taking? 14.
Thank you.
Thank you.